Start it back enough. Shall we start with? Airbox. Is it a 10? It's a 10. Throttle on there, it's got a Phillips. It should come straight up and it might be low, look at that. Marvellous. Right, now the fun begins. That's the crankshaft. We'll read the hose, we'll take that off. Get that out of the way. That's part of that. That's part of the exhaust part, directing air supply. So we'll fucking break it now. Small screwdriver, just break the seal off. Watching me. Not a good sign. This is a chat with you. Heater pipes. Yeah. Right, okay. So I've got clamps holding the carburetors on. Okay, right, throttle wires for a look at it. Next one. Let me get these little buggers off. Get the top one off and get the bottom one off. This is me. Christmas present with Dad bought me. Thank you, Dad. That was appreciated. People say to do this. Alright, what I've done is I've undone that nut there, done the top one. So if I can put it down, the cable should come down underneath the throttle and then pop out on the inside. There it goes. Then leaves the other side, which is that one. Okay, it should be loose because that's the return. Yeah, I just got to remember to do the bottom one first, then top one after. Oh yeah, so that's off. Fine.
Right, but these cables are still attached to that piece there. I'm going to guess 10 mil, going to could be bloody wrong. Is it a 10? No, it's 11. Can't get it on because the throttle cable the size of it. Bandage spanner, this is going to be fun. Get it? Nah, it's not going to do it. Right, okay. I'm going to take that top one out. So that's all the way down. Just for future reference. Right, can I do that with my fingers now? Marvellous. Yeah, a long way. There it goes. Right, that's the throttle cables disconnected. So all that's left is idler. Pop that out, push it through the side and I'm going to get caught. And there's just the heater pipes. And that's it.
Hello, Don. Oh, a cup of tea, lovely. Yeah, wherever. It's not in the bike. Thanks, Don. Don't know where the cat's gone. Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Snuck past me then. Right, so here's a carburetor. Mountain. Strap it to the cylinder. This one's got the wheel in there as well. Not very tight. So there's the choke cables.